Hello. I had a busy day. In the morning, Melissa was here and it was good. We just chilled. Am I allowed to say chill? Like, is that like too old or out of use or I don't know. You just hung out. You're allowed to say hung out. Hang out is almost like anyone could, I don't know. I'm too self-conscious. I've taken some anxiety pills and I'm basically at the limit of how much caffeine I can drink until 9 hours from now. I can take more pills. I can take 2 more pills until 8 hours from now. But, like, I balance out the anxiety pills with caffeine because the anxiety pills just put me to sleep and, well, not, sometimes not literally asleep, which is the problem. I feel like I'm speaking as if I'm still not fully alert, but I did sleep. And, yeah, I got all these issues, blah, blah, blah. So, I'll just open this one at a time. So, yeah, I would be practicing. I went on, I spent quite a lot of Monday walking the streets about a book. Sorry, I know you probably don't care for all this talking before the actual guitar, but this is a very important book. Please, you know, even if you don't have the money to buy it, go to a library and read it. I read it when I was young, and it's way more salient? Is that the right word? It was written according to the book, it's the 60th anniversary printing of the book. But yeah, it has some very important messages for our time. So please, I appreciate your watching my YouTube, and that's great, but hopefully you do other things. I think a lot of people do still have healthy lives. But yeah, just read Fahrenheit 451. Read about Mildred. And that's all I'll say. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna just settle on that. I don't know if that helped or not. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I spend so much time on that.
Thank you.
Yes. Perfect. Just wanted to see.
Thank you.
finished with this, I'm gonna do this quickly. I love you, Antoinette. You are my wife.
No, you are not my wife!